his work, that man, that good man or that good boy, his works matter. But by faith, Noah, being warned of God of things not seen as yet, moved with fear, prepared an ark to the saving of his house, by which he condemned the world and became heirs of the righteousness which is of faith. Noah worked. He worked. He ignored popularity, and for 120 years, he worked for God. Your work. When you do your work, it's not to win approval of your friends. I know the boys got peer pressure, and whatever they do, whether it's athletics or whether it's just social carrying on, they got to please their buddies. God is saying to you, you don't have to please your buddies. You want your work to speak for you.